where we're gonna go is right up along this ridge right here. And the place that I found the old settlement is like right up in here, I believe. And let me kind of zoom in a little bit more. Yeah, that's where we'll be going. So we're kind of going through the park, then up over this and around. And I'll map it when we get to walking. It'll show where we go.
Cool. When we get back, you can tell the story.
Okay. Here at Whining Stair. It's real quiet in the woods. Broke off a couple branches. That may have been cut right there. That one branch right there. I can't tell. But I don't, it looks like it was just snapped. Bent over. You see how that's cut? Why wouldn't they cut that down? Trees. There's no broken trees by that. No branches. That's weird. A couple trees like that. That one. It's even more weird because it's off of the. Let's see how high up this is for a broken branch. I'm having to reach and see, it was alive. nowhere near the road. It's broken off though. Looks like it was twisted. It's interesting. Okay, then let's go back to camp. What was that? Huh, Finn? What's he looking at over there? Or what it looked like. I don't know what that is. It looked like footprints to me. It was pushed way down into the ground. But I don't see any of that kind of stuff around the camp area. Like if there were some horses. I don't see any of that around here. Have a good time, Finley? What do you see? Sasquatch? Rabbits? Go find Jeff. Where's Jeff? Tree.